Hey everyone, my name is Milad and I'm the co-founder of Apipheny. Today I'm going to show you how to use Apipheny to import APIs into Google Sheets. Now I don't want to take up too much of your time, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so Apipheny is a Google Sheets add-on, and you can see that I have the add-on open on the right side of the screen. I'm quickly going to go through and show you all the different features that you can use. So moving right on down, you can see that you can choose between get and post. If I choose post, the post body shows up right here. I'm going to use an example API. It's actually a cat facts API, so I hope you're ready for some cat facts. If you have any headers, you can add them in right here. I don't have any headers and I don't need authorization for this API, so I'm not going to add any in myself. And if you want, you can even add multiple URLs in the same request. So let's go ahead and click run and import some cat facts. Perfect. So I have the cat facts information that I want right here in my Google Sheet. Now, what if I want to save this API request for later? All I got to do is click save right here. And then when I click save, it shows up in the manage tab. So right here is the API request that I just saved. If I want, I can click run right here from the manage tab. And the cat facts API information will import. And if I want, I can also edit this saved request by clicking on it. I can change the sheet that the request is tied to. I can change the name of the request. And I can also choose between append mode or overwrite mode. I can duplicate this request and I can delete this request if I want to. Now the cool part is that if I want to call this request in my spreadsheet, we have a custom function that I can use. And you can see that it comes with a request ID. So each API request that you save will have its own unique request ID. So let's go back. You can see all the different saved requests that I have right here. And I can refresh all of them if I want. I can go into each one and I can edit them. I can run each saved request individually. So that's the Manage tab. It's pretty easy to use. And then the last tab that I want to talk about is the Schedule tab. So in the Schedule tab, I can create a new scheduled request. So let's call this the CatFacts API Daily. So if I want this API information in my sheet to refresh on a reoccurring basis, all I got to do is choose my API, and then I can choose my frequency, either hourly, daily, weekly, or monthly. So let's say I want the API data to refresh every day at 12 o'clock. So all I got to do is choose my options and click save. And that's it. My API information will now update on a daily basis. So I can create reports with this information. I can create a dashboard with this information. It's just an easy way to get API information into Google Sheets so you can visualize API information and manipulate it however you want. So that's really it. The add-on is really easy to use. If you have any questions, just let me know.